Hello Virgos, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the first 15 days of February. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. They may be your energies, energies of the person or the situation you are dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there for Virgos. So we have the Five of Cups, the Hangman, and the Emperor. Okay. The Ten of Wands, the Knight of Wands, the Three of Wands, the King of Wands, the Moon, Three of Cups, the Nine of Pentacles, the Eight of Pentacles, and the Star. Okay. So the Page of Wands, the Six of Wands. Okay. Let's see what's the message from this deck for Virgos. Okay, the Four of Diamonds. So with the Five of Cups, the Hangman, and the Emperor, Virgos, what I feel here is that you are upset because of a situation which is not moving forward. Okay, so there is a situation in your life in which you feel stagnant. There's a lot of stagnation over here. Things are not moving forward, and what I feel here is it is because of somebody in your life who is controlling the situation. Things are not in your hands. Things are out of your hands. You really can't do much in this situation, because the power of this is in somebody else's hand, and that person can be your boss, that person can be somebody who is really very dominating and is control, has a controlling attitude. That is what I'm getting here. Okay, so since you can't do much in this situation, that is why you are depressed. Okay, and you are not able to make any action also. You can't even make a move in this situation because somebody is really very, very controlling. Okay, you feel very burdened here with the Ten of Wands, and you want to get rid of this burden. You really want to unburden yourself and move towards your passions. Okay, or somebody you feel passionate about, or whatever it is. You really want to make a move here. And here with the Three of Wands, what I feel is you are perhaps waiting for the right opportunity to come in. You are perhaps waiting for your ships to come in, waiting for the right opportunity. And immediately here we have the King of Wands also. See, what I feel is you are actually moving. Okay, it's not that you're just planning to do so. What I feel is that you are actually rushing in. Though there is some sort of a weight, definitely there is some sort of a weight gear, but this is something what I feel is you are exiting this situation very, very fast. You are unburdening yourself, making a move, rushing out of this situation. It's very fast movement out, and once you are out of it, now you are waiting for the right opportunity as to know which direction to move. That's what I'm getting here. Okay, so you are definitely moving out of this situation because you're feeling very burdened. You want to get rid of it, and you are rushing in towards something or whatever you're passionate about. And once you're out of it, with the Three of Wands, you're just waiting for the right opportunity. Okay, now I'm out of it. I want to go in for my passions or whatever I'm passionate about. Okay, let's see now what to do about it, which way to go, sort of. Okay, but definitely you are moving in the direction of fulfillment of your passions. And here we have the King of Wands. So what I feel here is you are getting back the control of your life. That's what I feel. You're taking back the control of your life. From the Knight of Wands, moving away, turning your back to this situation, whatever it was, you are getting the control of your life in your hands. With the Moon, the Three of Cups, the Nine of Pentacles and the Eight of Pentacles, what I feel here is that with the Moon, though the path ahead is not very clear, you really don't know which way to go, how to move ahead. But yes, you are doing it, you are celebrating things, you are being with your family and friends. With the Nine of Pentacles, you are, this is what I feel, though the path ahead is uncertain, but yes, still you are doing it, you are taking a break perhaps. Perhaps you are taking a break, that is what you need, because you have already coming out from this stressful and a controlling situation and a stagnant situation. So you are giving yourself a break, enjoying your happiness, enjoying your singlehood, focusing on yourself rather, and just enjoying with your family and friends, that's what I feel. And you are just focusing on yourself with the Eight of Pentacles and the Star, that's what I feel. It's all about being focused on yourself, working hard on yourself, on your whatever you are passionate about. It's all you're trying to make your life, that's what I feel. And that's everything you are doing is you are doing alone. Okay. And with the Page of Wands and the Six of Wands, what I feel here is that since you are working towards your wish fulfillment, you are achieving it slowly and steadily. You are achieving it. People are looking up to you. You are emerging victorious in whatever steps you are taking towards this situation which you are passionate about. Okay. You are feeling happy in this situation. You are working hard towards your dream fulfillment or wish fulfillment, and you are able to do it. And here we have the Four of Diamonds, which is like as if it can be you, it can be somebody else who is trying. It's like somebody is looking in admiration towards the other person. It can be you admiring someone else, or it can be somebody else admiring you. But definitely you are coming out of this controlling situation, whosoever the situation was, unburdening yourself and just focusing on yourself, working hard on your own passions, on your own self, and achieving stability and achieving happiness and victory. Let's see what is the guidance from the angels. Choose freedom. Number 15 may be of some significance to you. That's what you are doing, as I said. That is what you are doing. You are quitting this situation immediately, moving towards your own well-being or your own life. Sometimes you may feel as though your way is blocked, but often that is just an illusion. You could free yourself from the obstacles that you are so focused on by choosing a different path. Turn your thoughts away from negativity and instead envision endless other possibilities you might act upon. So Virgos, that's all I have for you. Hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Bye.